You're the reason. let's pray. Lord Jesus, we pray, speak to us in the morning. Speak through some of our friends. Speak to our guests. What you want us to hear for us today. Lord, bless us all in the name of Jesus, we pray.
Nah, saudaraku yang kasih dalam Tuhan, ini sekolah yang saya percaya luar biasa karena sekolah ini menekankan pada iman kepada Tuhan serta karakter building, yaitu kesatuan antara tubuh, jiwa, dan roh. Ketiganya harus dibangun. Karena kita lihat sekolah sekarang hanya menekankan tentang edukasi, tentang otak, tetapi roh dan jiwanya berantakan betul. Nah, itu sebabnya kelompok dari Christian Education Network ini terbeban, dan mereka bekerja sama hanya dengan gereja-gereja. Tujuannya sederhana, supaya kembali bahwa pendidikan dimulai dari gereja, pendidikan dimulai dari takut akan Tuhan, karena Alkitab bilang takut akan Tuhan adalah permulaan segala hikmat. Nah, surat gue.
Hi, my name is Abigail. EduSuite helps me as I can review my lessons many times. When I am not able to come to the center, I can study from home. I have the teacher with me at home. I do not miss my classes at all. EduSuite also allows me to score all A's in my subjects. I find EduSuite's virtual learning interesting, fun, detailed, and informative. I can replay the videos over and over again until I understand the point being made.
EduSuite program contains many videos which include animations which actually help me to study better.
The computer is like a whiteboard you can see right in front of your face to you, so you don't have to worry about the other students that are blocking you like in a normal classroom.
The best part is that I can actually access them from home even if I'm absent.
I am not distracted with the noise around me except my earphones. So it's safe to say that you learn something new every time you view a lesson. E-learning is also set at a student's pace, therefore I don't feel pressured to keep up with any other of my peers. The e-lesson also comes with notes that helps me a lot in my IGCSE.
Anak saya punya kesukaan baca Alkitab luar biasa, sekolah ini punya Bible study. Jadi dampak yang pertama lewat sekolah CIA ini, saya melihat di Bible dan di spiritualnya ditakut-takut Tuhan itu, Pak. Jadi saya pikir bukan jual kecap nomor satu sih, tapi sebagai hamba Tuhan saya bersyukur, dan saya sendiri sebagai founder yang merintis sekolah di gereja kami, saya malah lihat walaupun namanya sekolah Kristen, tapi anak saya punya rasa suka baca Alkitab itu sangat beda sekali.